And on the first News Hour debate, Javed Akhtar, Member of Parliament, Rajya Sabha, coming in on News Hour debate after a long time. Good to see you, Javed Saab. Gaurav Bhatia, welcome back. Randeep Singh Surjewala, welcome back. Meenakshi Lekhi, welcome back. My first question is to Sangeet Som, MLA of the BJP from Uttar Pradesh. So, Mr. Som, you are going to be felicitated for coming out on bail.
आपकी मैं एक मिनट बात रोकूंगा. मैं जिस देश से आता हूं उसमें 75% लोग हिंदी में बात करते हैं और मैं चाहूंगा मेरे लोग सारी बात समझे. देहात के जिन लोगों के बीच में गलतफहमी है वो हिंदी में, अगर आप हिंदी में करें तो डिबेट करें तो ज्यादा अच्छा रहेगा. मैं हिंदी में बात करना चाहूंगा.
करिए करिए करिए, ठीक है. अच्छा, तो आपको ये जहां जरूरत पड़ेगी मैं ट्रांसलेट करूंगा, सब लोग समझ सकते हैं हिंदी. वेरी रिक्वायर्ड आई ट्रांसलेट. कम टू द पॉइंट, संगीत सोम, have you been declared innocent by the court?
जी.
क्या आपको कोर्ट ने बरी कर दिया है कि आपको बेल मिला है?
बिल्कुल नहीं. इसमें
ना, आर यू आउट ऑन बेल?
केस होता है इसमें बेल नहीं हो, नहीं ये इसमें बेल नहीं होती. ये केस खत्म किया जाता है. रासुका का जो केस है इसमें बेल नहीं होती, ये केस खत्म किया जाता है. ये खत्म हुआ है केस
आपके खिलाफ. व्हाट इज द चार्ज विच यू आर पुट? वन मिनट, आप एक मिनट
देखिए. मेरे खिलाफ इन्होंने दो मुकदमे दर्ज किए थे
जी.
एक मुकदमा यह किया था कि मैंने भड़काऊ भाषण दिया. दूसरा मुकदमा इन्होंने दर्ज किया था कि मैंने एक विवादित जो सीडी थी वो अपलोड की अपने यहां
जी.
लेकिन ये दोनों गलत है. ये एक का भी प्रूफ नहीं दे पाए. ना मैंने कोई विवादित सीडी अपलोड की, ना मैंने कोई भड़काऊ भाषण दिया. ना भड़काऊ भाषण की सीडी आज तक ये दे पाए, ना जो मैंने सीडी का ये कहते हैं कि मैंने अपलोड की उसका भी कोई प्रूफ आज तक नहीं दे पाए कि मैंने अपलोड की है. लेकिन मैंने इन्हें प्रूफ दे दिया है. वो जिसके कंप्यूटर पे अपलोड की गई है, जिसके कंप्यूटर पे वो नंबर पे अपलोड की गई है, उसके खिलाफ कोई कार्रवाई नहीं करी. इंटेंशनली मेरे खिलाफ कार्रवाई की गई है. इसमें मेरे ऊपर दोनों मुकदमे गलत लगाए.
नहीं, ये वन मिनट प्लीज. यू नो मिस्टर सोम, देयर आर चार्जेस under the Indian Penal Code and there are charges under the NSA, National Security Act. Okay. Now, the National Security Act had been slapped on you but was found to have been wrongly applied. The IPC charges still stand. Gaurav Bhatia, do the IPC charges against Sangeet Som still stand?
Yeah, absolutely, Arnab. I was coming to that point.
Exactly.
What Mr. Sangeet Som is saying is regarding preventive detention under the National Security Act. And that through an advisory board was revoked because they felt that the material that was placed before them was not sufficient. But for the substantive IPC offences, the investigation is on. And Mr. Sangeet Som is wrongly misleading the people by saying no material has been produced. A charge sheet is filed in the competent court with all the material. And at the appropriate stage, when the charge sheet is filed, he'll come to know about the doctored videos that were put on Facebook.
No,
and
one
the
minute.
CDs that were circulated by.
I am asking you for way of clarification. So that he's no, I'm asking you by way of clarification. Section 153, a promoting communal enmity.
Yes.
188, flouting a ban. 353, assault or criminal force. 435, mischief by fire or explosive substance.
Yes.
Coupled with Section 7 of the Criminal Law Amendment Act, which relates to disturbing public order. Does any or all of these cases still stand against the honorable gentleman who is going to be honored by the BJP in the next few days?
Absolutely, Arnab. All those cases, he's been named in certain FIRs. And I would like to clarify, in the other FIRs where he has not been named, investigation is undertaken and he will be made and accused if material is found
what
in those cases also.
Then what is he
so
being,
as of
mean,
now in
then
the
I want
FIRs
to know,
where
one
he's
minute,
named.
One minute, what is this felicitation for? What, Meenakshi Lekhi, can you educate us? Mr. Som, please.
The felicitation is to slap those people who believe in the secularism of this country.
Right. What is he being
felicitated
for?
So they are wanting to slap those family members of the lives that we have lost.
Okay, Meenakshi Lekhi.
No, it is definitely a slap, and it's a slap across those people who are trying to falsely implicate people. And I want to ask a question, Mr. Goswami, before I go into the substantive debate. Did you have a debate when A. Raja accused in 2G scam and Kanimoi, from whom the money was found and they were given a rousing welcome in Chennai?
Ms. Lekhi, I think you should be embarrassed to ask that question because you're talking to the channel that broke the 2G scam.
I'm not embarrassed.
Ms. Lekhi, I'm amazed, Ms. Lekhi. I'm completely amazed, Ms. Lekhi. Ms. Lekhi, I know that the BJP is under the illusion. I know the BJP is under the illusion that it has broken all these scams. All of this and all of this has been debated, but will you answer the question?
I want to destroy the delusion.
Please, answer the question.
I will answer the question now.
Thank you.
I've made my first point. I'll answer now. My first point is that it is right that the Rasuka, as they call it, or National Security Act, which is run by a tribunal, 6 months you don't get out of that. That is the preventive detention kind of a thing. Now, that preventive detention has been found to be on a cooked up case. Actually, Som should file a case against the state government for falsely implicating
him. No, that you can advise him as a lawyer separately. My question was, what is he being honored for?
I am advising.
What are you honoring him for?
I am advising and making a statement. I am honoring him. I'm not honoring him. I'm honoring the judicial system of this country.
No, you are honoring him.
Which implicates people.
You're honoring him and another BJP MLA, right?
People in false cases. Yes, you're not letting me complete. Either you allow me to complete or have the debate in a biased manner. If you're going to pit four people against me and not allow me a chance, you can have a debate by yourself. I will leave the show.
But you know, you must also answer some counter questions.
And I would like to continue. Yeah. I would definitely answer. My first answer is that I am not celebrating the person. I am celebrating the truth, and I'm celebrating that government and the surrogates who believe in communalizing the election, who believe in communal polity, their cases are falling flat and courts are finding them incorrect, false fabrication, and they are actually maligning the reputation of people, and courts are coming to that conclusion.
Ms. Lekhi, what are you saying? Ms. Lekhi, you're contradicting yourself. Ms. Lekhi, you are on slippery ground. Because I'll tell you why. No, I'll tell you why. I'll tell you why you're on slippery ground tonight. Because my simple question to you is, did you celebrate? No, one second. Ms. Lekhi, you know, you before, Ms. Lekhi, you want to say, I'm obviously letting you complete, but when you're on such slippery ground, it is my responsibility, with utmost respect, to point out to you or maybe ask you, did you celebrate when the UP government released terror suspects? Did you celebrate at that point of time when the UP government withdrew cases, gave a certificate of innocence to accused when the matter was pending in court? Or did you say, we warned the UP government of serious consequences?
That is what I'm saying, sir.
So how is your position in that case different from this?
A government, I'll tell you how. It is the same position. In fact, you are certifying my position. You are suggesting that cases where people were found to be guilty of terrorist acts, UP government was wanting to close those cases, and courts came to a decision that those cases cannot be withdrawn and those people need to remain in jail for the acts they have committed.
Court has not come to any decision so far.
Allow me to complete.
It is factually incorrect, Arnab. The court has not come to any conclusion.
No, I must get in. I must get in. There are two others. No, one second.
Allowed to get out.
No, 1 minute. Javed Akhtar. By your own admission.
My argument still remains.
My argument.
Why are you? What, Javed Akhtar.
It is correct.
I want to get Javed. No, I don't understand what this honoring or felicitation is about. Because all that I know is that the BJP took great. Miss Lekhi, will you please?
No,
Miss Lekhi, is anybody allowed to have a position different from yours?
Or is it
unconstitutional to question you?
No, it is constitutional to question me, but it is unconstitutional not to allow me an answer.
Well, you have answered. Mr. Akhtar has not replied. Ms. Akhtar, what do you think, Mr. Akhtar? Let's get Javed Akhtar. What do you think about this celebration which Meenakshi Lekhi is speaking about and the decision of the BJP to honor these two MLAs who have pending charges against them in Muzaffarnagar?
To be honest, I feel that it is much ado about nothing. Nothing from the point of view or from the looking at the record of BJP. These people are obviously not big players in the party. They are not that important. They have never been high profile. A party that sends Mr. Amit Shah as the main representative of the could-be, would-be desirous of prime ministerial position. He is the representative of that gentleman in UP, who was in the jail, who is on the bail. For a long time, he was not allowed to enter Gujarat and so on. And there are so many allegations that now, cherry on the cake, is these tapes. He is there. He is the close confidant. He is the man who is running the show in UP. Why should you talk about these little innocent people, Mr. Son, Sangeet, or whoever they are? I mean, if they are being honored, that is the culture of that party. It is a very unimportant and insignificant incident. I don't think it deserves a long debate.
No, Mr. Akhtar, with respect, you see, there was a crowd of 1.5 lakh people at that particular Jat Mahapanchayat on September 7th. There is video footage of members of the crowd brandishing knives, swords and machetes. The riots, according to documented reports, began as the crowd from the Mahapanchayat made its way back from the ground. There is video footage of speeches being made which were inflammatory, and hence what happened at the Mahapanchayat is directly linked to what happened later in the riots. And in that context, therefore, I am asking, what is the need to make a celebration?
Should we be surprised? Should we be shocked that they are doing this? I mean, is it not expected of BJP?
Of course it is. Here's the footage, and there is Mr. Sangeet Som also, along with Mr. Hukum Singh and the others there at the Mahapanchayat. Let's get the Randeep Singh Surjewala in. Mr. Surjewala, you heard Meenakshi Lekhi. Let's hear your rebut, and then I'll take the debate forward.
Arnab, I am amazed at the incomprehensible arrogance of the Bharatiya Janata Party. There are three facts which we must all note. Fact one, Shri Amit Shah was sent by Shri Narendra Modi and BJP to Uttar Pradesh to ensure that a divisive political discourse of minority versus majority gets raked up. He started it off with the Mandir agenda that was long forgotten. He started it with Vishw Hindu Parishad Kosi Yatra. He started it with Swami Adityanath getting himself arrested in Jhansi in a completely disputed communal fashion. And he implemented it when Shri Sangeet Som uploaded an Afghanistan video claiming it to be a video of on his Facebook account.
Mr. Som is denying it tonight.
Mr. Agarwal, the Meerut MP of Bharatiya Janata Party, I heard him say, and Arnab, you would remember, that yes, he uploaded the video, but he uploaded it unconsciously. And then the Rashtriya Swayamsevak Sangh distributed that video across in order to flare up communal passion, in order to ensure that brothers fight with brothers, in order to ensure that an area that never saw communal riots since 1857 is led into a communal frenzy of the nature that is unheard of. They led it in a manner which led to the largest displacement of a community post-independence, and they have the audacity now to go ahead and facilitate them. It shows and is reflective of their communal agenda.
No, in the beginning, if I'm not mistaken, Meenakshi Lekhi, I thought Rajnath Singh sent a letter in October 2013, just a few weeks back, when the Home Minister sent a letter to states asking them not to arrest innocent young Muslims on terror charges. He said, let the courts decide who is guilty and who is not. Let the innocence not be determined on the basis of community or religion of the accused. There are umpteen instances when you have always used this courts will decide innocent argument. I ask you again, please ask yourself, Ms. Lekhi, why are you doing this? What is the larger point you are trying to make? Are you trying to make the point that we will go in for a communal form of politics in Uttar Pradesh and then tell the rest of the people across the country that this is a UP-centered policy? We'll tell people in Karnataka and Andhra Pradesh and Assam and other states that this may be a policy in UP because we need to polarize the votes for an electoral purpose. It will not extend outside UP. And if you do that, Ms. Lekhi, who will believe you? who will believe your development line anymore?
Mr. Goswami, before I'll ask you something.
Since no, you answer my question.
Uninterrupted yeah. time to everybody.
Sangeetji,
else,
1 minute. Aapki party ke Meenakshi leki aap sawal ka answer de rahe hain.
Before that, I would request you to give me uninterrupted time as you are giving to others. Otherwise, this becomes a reckless fish
Ms.
market.
Ms. Lekhi, please continue. This is otherwise it's a long introduction. Yes.
Yes, I am going to continue.
Yeah.
You see, the first thing is you are charging of communal violence to BJP. There have been 35 on record riots in Uttar Pradesh before Muzaffarnagar riot happened. You've never questioned DSP on
no,
that?
No, I'm not. You are not getting my question.
On
my question is, why are you
incident.
Felicitating
now,
these people?
Now, again, you're not letting
no, you
me
you can't
finish.
Assume
I'm
the
sorry.
Wrong question, Ms. Lekhi.
This is not the manner
Ms. Lekhi, why aren't you
no,
answering the question?
No, I am not
question?
Assuming. I'm going to answer
what is the question
I
asked you?
Why I will not participate.
What is the question I asked you?
I will not participate.
That's all right, but what is the question I'll ask you? If the condition for your participation is, if the condition for your participation, Ms. Lekhi, Ms. Lekhi, 1 minute. Ms. Lekhi, 1 minute. If the condition for your participation is that you will answer your own questions,
time.
Then I think that is wrong. Nobody answers
I
their own questions. You answer
questions.
My questions.
I will answer the questions which have been raked up before
I am,
me, not only
you,
after
I am
you,
asking
but
the
by
question.
Other
answer
panelists.
My question.
And if I'm answering and you are not going to allow me the
you
time,
want to answer your own question or my question?
Simple.
Simple. You want to answer your question or my question?
I will answer your question. I will answer your question along with the other questions.
So what was my question?
Put by the other panelists.
So what was my question?
And I will raise the question.
What was my question?
Raise the question.
What was
and
my
if you
question?
Don't like it.
What was my question? First answer my question. Let's
and,
be
and
clear.
I'm going to,
you answer my question first.
You,
what was
your,
my question?
Your question is that in UP you are playing communal card and rest of the country you are playing development card. That is your question.
My question was, what are you celebrating?
All the rights which have happened. I am sorry. No, that was not
the
first thing.
Janta
you
Party,
later
Madam,
ended it with
no
this.
No agenda except to play the communal card.
Mr. Surjewala, Mr. Surjewala, Mr. Surjewala, kindly
Arnab.
Speak for the Jats who had Bahu Beti Bachao Panchayat. Kindly speak for the women who were getting raped and the government was sleeping. Kindly speak for the
Let's
people
also start
when
speaking
for
India,
a bar
Madam.
Issue
we
in Karnataka,
the
central
regions.
Government sent an advisory
for the
in UP keeps quiet.
We will all speak,
speak
for the smaller,
people, speak for
smaller
the
areas that we
speak
represent.
For the rights,
but let's also
the
learn to
deprived.
Speak for India.
Simply because
Let's
there is a Dalit girl who is getting raped, you will not
India.
Speak. Let's there is
also
a
speak for the
raped,
people of this
speak.
Country. Let's also speak
for
those
nation.
Who have lost
yes,
their lives. Let's also speak for those
for
who, have, who have,
and nation
who have
does
been
not mean
displaced from
an appeasement
their houses.
Politics. Nation means 35 rights on record and your
call,
government
let's
sleeps.
Not call
and 35 government
the
you
poor.
Don't speak because
let's
it does not suit you.
Those who are dead, oh, let's not dishonor them
favor?
By
who
only attributing it to the
you
appeasement
give all
politics,
these speeches.
Madam.
Now, has the dis- Of course it is appeasement politics. When a girl gets raped, in the
when
camp
you,
in a shelter camp
honor,
shelter home
when,
you don't raise that
you,
issue you keep quiet on
those,
that a woman gets raped before
those,
that 12
this
women
who,
get raped you don't
who
speak about it
to
Ms. Lekhi, all
honor,
the time
honor, honor.
From Afghanistan,
it was about
you see
honor.
What you what
when you honor those
Who, and so
you,
far as
through
this
the
particular,
RSS cadre continue to distribute
this particular
CD
don't keep on repeating RSS. What is your government doing? Why didn't
you
stop it? Why didn't you stop it?
The majority
you are lying.
Community
you are lying.
That have cohabited
and the court
together
has found it to be
since
lying.
1857
it shows you,
are also
it, it,
divided.
It is you
when you make
who want
brother
communalize.
The question is what message you are sending out. What message? One second.
It is you.
One second.
Displacement of Muslim vote from
when you
may I please?
I don't have to do that. I have enough of development.
I am
on. I would like to respond.
You see, one second. This can go on. You see, one second. First, Sangeet Somji, 1 minute, rukiye, please. Dhairya rakhiye. My only question is simply this. What is the message being sent?
Arnab.
That's all. No one wait. What is the message you're sending? You know that there is a polarized situation. Let's talk in that context. Javed Akhtar said sometime back that these are insignificant individuals in a situation, but there was a tone of sarcasm in what he said there. My question is, Javed Akhtar, what is the message being sent out, Meenakshi Lekhi? Let me ask him a question. He has been patient. He has been patient in the last part of 5 minutes of the debate, 10 minutes of the debate. He has not spoken.
Maulana Nazar.
Arnav, can I come in?
Somebody accused of writing was given to land in Lucknow.
So,
and you don't raise that issue?
So, of course, we raised that issue. We were the first channel to raise that issue. Miss Lekhi, this persecution complex will not do that. We only raise questions. Miss Lekhi, please be clear about it. We have raised these issues. We have asked the chief ministers of Uttar Pradesh. We have questioned the Samajwadi Party on this incompetence, Miss Lekhi.
You're holding them guilty.
Miss Lekhi, Miss Lekhi, we asked the questions equally to all. When we ask the question to the Samajwadi Party, then you stand out there and you say, right question.
No, but then,
when we ask the question to you, you say, completely unfair. I will not accept that, Ms. Lekhi. We have questions on both sides.
I asked a question to
Javed Akhtar. Let him reply for a minute, please, Ms. Lekhi. Javed Akhtar, what's the message being sent out? And you've heard Meenakshi Lekhi. Now I want you to respond to her. Meenakshi Lekhi, this is a response from Javed Akhtar. Go ahead.
What I want to say, what is the difference between communalism and a non-communal attitude and point of view? You see, in every segment of society, you will, at any point of time, you will find people who are terrible, who are irresponsible, who will do nasty things. It will always be like this. But we have to understand that if a boy or a man of community A has misbehaved with a girl who belongs to community B, this man has done it, this man, an individual, and he should be hanged or he should be arrested and put behind bars. But the moment you start thinking in the terms that I have never interrupted you, Meenakshi ji, I deserve some respect in that matter.
Sir, I am only complimenting you that I agree with you.
Just a second. But the moment you say, because the boy or the man belonged to this community is responsible for this crime, that is communalism. Arresting this man is reasonable.
I am not saying that.
Now, what has happened? I want to know. I am willing to believe what you have said, that there was a rape of a girl and somebody did this and somebody molested so and so and whatever. 40,000 people who are in the camps, are they responsible for that misbehavior, crime? 70,000 people have spread out. On the whole, almost 70,000 Muslims have been displaced. They have lost their livelihood, they have lost their houses, they have lost everything. Is it not communalism? Say that this is communalism. Whatever has happened was a communal act. Now, I am willing to accept. I have no love lost for SP or any party for that matter. I don't know, for reasons unknown, some people think that I have certain loyalties with Congress. I have no loyalty with any party. For me, all the parties are the same. Okay. Now, SP is irresponsible that it let it happen. But let us find out who did it. Who has done it? SP, let them do it.
Respect, you
but
see,
who did it?
You see, we believe here, in our country, bail is not a sign of innocence or guilt.
I need to speak, please.
No, bail is not a sign of innocence. Bail is not a sign of guilt. Gaurav Bhatia.
I need to see.
Meenakshi Lekhi, you're getting a counter from Gaurav Bhatia, please. Gaurav Bhatia.
Arnav, if Mrs. Lekhi allows, Gaurav Bhatia, I'd like to speak.
Let me rebut.
Gaurav Bhatia wants to say something to you, Ms. Lekhi.
I wanted to point out. I wanted to point out that Arnav had asked a question. And the question was this.
And it is the failure that of the state government to protect
allow me,
the
Mrs.
dignity
Lekhi,
and honor of women.
I think when you were speaking, I heard
Ms. Lekhi,
you.
Listen to him. He has a counter to you. You need to
and
listen to him, then you can respond.
Long story of writing in Uttar Pradesh.
This is unfortunate.
And it is
she doesn't want to listen to
which
me.
Which benefits Ms. by communalizing
Ms. Lekhi.
I don't.
Ms. Lekhi, the sacred principle.
So many people who
Ms.
are
Lekhi.
Ms.
Lekhi, decades ago. Decades ago.
This is
Ms. Lekhi, please, Ms. Lekhi. Ms. Lekhi, decades ago. Justice
and
V.R. Ms. Lekhi, please. You don't
to
want to listen to anyone else's point of view.
What is his stand on corruption?
Can
and
I just.
Ms. Lekhi, please.
I think he has the same stand as
pointed. Keep it pointed. Now I let Gaurav Bhatia come in. Gaurav Bhatia wants to say something. I'm not even coming in. Gaurav Bhatia.
Pointed.
She is asking me a question. Yeah.
Now, Arnab, first of all, I think, Arnab, you had raised the issue of Maulana going to Lucknow, and we had debated that issue. So, Meenakshi ji is not right on that. Secondly, your question regarding the IPC offences have been very cleverly not answered by Mrs. Lekhi. She is a lawyer. She knows that if IPC sections are imposed, then at least those sections... Why don't you listen to me, Mrs. Lekhi? Is it disturbing you that I am asking you a question which you'll have to reply in a minute?
No, please ask.
Just allow me to complete myself. Yeah. Yeah. You are a lawyer. You are aware that certain IPC sections were invoked. Investigation is right now, it's continuing. It would culminate into a charge sheet or final report. Is this the time to felicitate such a person who's an accused in such a serious case? If he is acquitted or final report is filed, then you could have honored him. But why are you doing it at this stage? Are you not communalizing the whole issue? And secondly, this is the second debate where you were saying that Jat girls or Jat boys or Hindus, it's not about Muslims or Hindus. There were 62 lives that we lost. They were all Indians. So I think we should not get into this religion politics. Rather, we should just say that it was unfortunate that these 62 lives were lost.
Sangeet Som, before I go to the next debate, we are moving to the Snoop scandal debate in a minute. My question to Sangeet Som is, Sangeet Som ji, you have an option.
Can I ask?
Why don't you? Meenakshi Lekhi, please, you know, let me please come in now, Ms. Lekhi. Sangeet Som, why don't you say 1 minute, Mr. Som? Mr. Som, Mr. Som, सवाल तो सुन लीजिए. सवाल तो सुन लीजिए.
सवाल सवाल करने से पहले पहले मेरी बात सुन लीजिए. आपने बीच में मेरी बात रोकी, पहले बात सुन लीजिए मेरी.
ये भाषण, ये तो रैली नहीं है ना, पॉलिटिकल रैली. आपको सवाल सुनना पड़ेगा.
यहाँ चर्चा किस पे होगी, किस पे नहीं होगी, ये डिसाइड करने वाले कौन होते हैं? मिस्टर जावेद अख्तर कैसे डिसाइड करेंगे कि चर्चा किस पे होगी, किस पे नहीं होगी?
आप कौन है जो आप डिसाइड करेंगे?
और
आप कौन होते हैं जो आप डिसाइड करेंगे? डिसाइड मैं करूंगा, आप नहीं करेंगे.
नहीं तो मिस्टर,
मैं डिसाइड कर रहा हूं.
ये बात
नहीं, नहीं, आप मैं एक में संगीत सोम जी, इतना घमंड मत दिखाइए टीवी पे, खराब लगता है. आप सवाल का जवाब दीजिए. आपके कौन है डिसाइड करेंगे कि क्या डिस्कशन होता है कि नहीं होता है?
ये कौन होते हैं डिसाइड करने वाले?
आप कौन? मैं अपना, सबका अपना अपना पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू है.
संगीत जी, क्या आपने वो वीडियो अपलोड किया था? इतना बता दीजिए, क्या आपने वीडियो अपलोड किया था? संगीत जी,
बिल्कुल नहीं किया, बिल्कुल नहीं किया.
अच्छा अच्छा अच्छा
बिल्कुल नहीं किया. और अगर हमने वीडियो अपलोड किया हो या कोई भड़काऊ भाषण दिया हो तो हम उसके गुनहगार हैं. लेकिन फर्जी तरीके से, इस तरीके से थोपा जाएगा,
सामने आ जाएगा
तो आना चाहिए. क्यों नहीं दिया एडवाइजरी बोर्ड में? क्यों नहीं सत्य दिया? दो दो बार एडवाइजरी बोर्ड में डेट लगी है. पहली बार ऐसा हुआ होगा.
देखिए, आपका
एडवाइजरी बोर्ड में दो दो बार
एडवाइजरी बोर्ड में क्या होता है मैं आपको बता दूं. एडवाइजरी बोर्ड के सामने मटेरियल रखा जाता है और एडवाइजरी बोर्ड यह देखता है कि वो मटेरियल पर्याप्त है या नहीं. वो इसका फैसला नहीं करते कि आप निर्दोष हैं या आपने गुनाह किया. ये नेशनल सिक्योरिटी एक्ट की बात कर रहे हैं, आईपीसी के ऑफेंसेस की बात नहीं कर रहे. संगीत जी,
आपको मैं यही बताता हूँ.
हाँ जी,
एडवाइजरी बोर्ड,
मुझे पता है कानून थोड़ा सा. संगीत जी,
मटेरियल देने का वादा किया था.
मिस्टर सोम, यू विल बी द फर्स्ट पर्सन इन इंडियन हिस्ट्री
हु गेट्स,
You on a lighter note, you will be among the first people who gets honored for coming out on bail, Mr. Som. Let's see whether this continues. This will certainly be debated. The BJP knows it will be debated. Maybe it wants the debate.
No, but the UP
we'll follow
government
it up. Thank you for joining me for debate number one on the News Hour tonight. Thank you. UP government.